Fortune attend each merry man's friend that doth